If you're looking for a fun activity to do with your family or even without kids, because as a full adult, I enjoy this very much, look no further than Philip's Animal Garden. Welcome back to Aruba Vacation Tips. So Philip's Animal Garden is located really close to the Palm Beach Strip. It's about a 10-minute drive away, straight east, and it's not very hard to find at all. There's easy parking on site, and these cute little donkeys were just kind of like roaming around greeting us. You are going to need cash here. It's $10 a person, and then you get these bags with little pellets and carrots, which is awesome. So after you stop in to pay, then you're just going to enter the park here and kind of just go around by yourself and check out all the cool animals that they have. And you guys, this is so fun. It's nice to do. We did it on a sunny day, but it's good to do a cloudy day activity. But it's just like a fun time. All the animals are super cute. They're very docile. We are a little afraid of this ostrich. We had no idea how to feed him. So we were setting things, the little pellets for him or whatever. We're like terrified of him. But they have tons of like goats and little lambs, and they're all so cute. They all just kind of like storm the fence and demand to be fed. They're so freaking cute, and oh my god, the sounds that they make, you guys, you will die, like for real. This is a monkey also making crazy, crazy noises. You can't feed these little dudes, but they're super cool. Cute little bunny rabbits. Like, I love this place. It's so fun. There's also a bunch of like peacocks and some parrots I'll show you a little bit later, a cool camel. Sometimes this dude is sleeping when we're there, because we've been here like 4 or 5 times. We usually come like every trip just for fun, and luckily that day he was up and ready to eat. This is a llama, I believe. Those monkeys, they are just like so cool. They're like little mini humans. He caught a rock. Freaking bonkers, man, I'm telling you. Little like tiger cats here. I can't remember exactly what these guys were called. Like cool parrots. Lots and lots of vibrant colors and stuff like that. Just like really cool stuff to check out. But it's just so funny to hear them make all the noises and kind of run over to the fence when you feed them. And they're just like really freaking cute. Also, this one we called Lady Gaga because look at the freaking hair on it. Ah, so funny. I love it. But definitely check this place out in Aruba. Like and follow for more.